by this point, and I think if you see, so many people have heard about Beckett and have heard about this play. The play had actually been published. This is a typical practice of the time where playwrights would publish plays and then they'd have production, whereas in today it was usually production first and then publishing. Many people have read Thomas Cromwell's Othello and been really excited about it. So